What we all thought was so innocent, one man takes too far. When privacy is taken for granted, an obsession turns to hate. In the world of anonymity, fear has found a new face.